It's all inside, inside your dreams. You'll be the king, you'll be the queen. Your mind is free, an open screen. It's all inside, inside your dreams.
U96 down to 20. But at 19, we have a new entry from Vince Clarke and Andy Bell, better known as Erasure. Vince has been making hits for well over a decade now, starting in Depeche Mode, then he formed Yazoo, and after a string of other projects, formed Erasure in 1985. Well, the new album is called I Say, and it was recorded in Dublin, Amsterdam and London, and despite the fact that it hasn't even been released yet, they're looking forward to recording the next CD. Well, camper than a bivouac for two, this is Always. In the UK, Always from Erasure. Dereem are about to start a headlining tour of the UK next week, but it doesn't help, things can only get better, with slides down four to this week's Euro 18.
Teach me not a thing, can only get better, can only get over a million, no, I know that things can only get better.
Are down, but the sisters with Attitude, Salt and Pepper with Friends on Folk are up to three. Salt and Pepper originally met working together in a New York department store, and today, of course, they're the biggest female rap act on the planet. Way to go, girls! This is the Pan-European 17. What a man!
Thank you.
interesting. That's Berlin's top female DJ Marusha with her version of Somewhere Over the Rainbow. Our hot tip from Germany, where she climbs to number 3 this week. And take that, climb from 99 to 25 in Germany this week. They're at 12 in the Netherlands and at 7 in the UK. Look out for the new long form video in June, but at 16 this is Everything Changes. Happy birthday to Howie from Take That, who is 26 this week. Now, one place higher, it's their teen idol rivals, E17. They've just released their new one, Around the World, but this one is still doing it too in the continents chart. It's All Right. E17 down 3 with It's Alright. And it's alright for Tanya and Jay Supreme, who climbed 3 with the latest release from the Serenity album. At 14, Culture Beat with World in Your Hands.
You can walk on the water, shine like a diamond, ring the bell, some fortune if you dare. You can make any move that you want to make, take everything that you can if you dare.
Vote Europe. Tell them what you think.
From the UK, where it's a new entry at 12. And just a step from heaven from London, Girls Eternal looks like building on their fast-growing success, taking them one place closer to their goal of being European queens of swing beat. But back to the real deal on MTV's European Top 20, and at unlucky 13, it's Enigma. Crashing down six places, Return to Innocence from Enigma, and is more negativity now from Jam and Spoon. They're falling too, right in the night. Right in the Night from Jam and Spoon, and we have the third slumper in a row from Italian House's Capella. This is Move On Baby.
Brings you high-octane sporting action from all four corners of the planet. Dangerous distractions and rugged recreations, starring host Dan Cortez. MTV Sports, Sunday afternoon at 2 on MTV.
generation we never will find. Hiding behind a wall of pride. Rejuvenation, rejuvenate body and mind. Dive into the sea of light. Education of the younger generation is the only way. Cause when we die, they have to stay. Meditation.
Vorne, jetzt kommt Punk and Wave. Für die Freaks der No Future Generation. Die geilste CD seit der Anarchie. Mit den Sex Pistols, Boomtown Rats, Tubes, Ramones, den Stranglers, Element The Ends und natürlich Sid Vicious. Punk and Wave von Sony Music.
Nudges up one place at hand with the most beautiful girl in the world, and that also happens to be the number one in both the UK and Denmark this week. But while Symbol floats up towards the top this of the charts, Magic Affair are gasping for air as they drop with Omen 3. Magic Affair, we've got some people who really like to move it. And that's Reel to Reel and Matt Stunman. Yes, I knew they were going to go and make it. Anyway, in Germany, they're up from 24 to number 9. They're at 8 in the UK and at 2 in the Netherlands. And Europe-wide, that translates to a stonking 8-place climb. This is the Bud Boggling, I Like to Move It, Move It.
I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. You like to
move it.
I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. You like to
move it.
Reel jump from last week 16 to number 8 today, and Ace of Base are on the crest of a chart climbing wave as Don't Turn Around is top 10 in Germany, the Netherlands and Belgium. I must admit though, I can't quite visualise Tina Turner singing Don't Turn Around, but here's the Ace of Base version.
The 1994 MTV Movie Awards. Here are the nominees for Best Breakthrough Performance.
Ralph Fiennes, Schindler's List.
They cast a spell on you, you know, the Jews. When you work closely with them, Black Eye, you see this. They have this power. It's like a virus.
Jason Scott Lee, Dragon, the Bruce Lee story.
Back down, just another goof. Just another wetback, Charlie Chan, slow-paid, cool dishwasher, and a sticky rap
star. Ross Malinger, Sleepless in Seattle.
In movies, women are always scratching up the men's back and screaming and stuff when they're having sex.
How do you know this?
Jed's got cable.
Jason James Richter, Free Willy.
Look, I
gotta look out for Willie, and I gotta do what's best for him.
Alicia Silverstone, The Crush.
Too busy kissing ass to care about me, is that it?
To cast your vote for best breakthrough performance, dial one of the following numbers. 1994 MTV Movie Awards. Watch June 10th.
Sponsored by Kenwood, TDK, and Piaget.
Crystal Waters is back. She's been writing poetry from a very young age, and that's why all the songs kind of tell stories. And that's why her new album is called Storyteller. 100% Pure Love is the first release, and it's our hot tip from Ireland, where it's currently living in on the number 7 spot. But back to the charts, and at the European Top 20, and at 6, climbing 7 places, it's Dupe from Dupe. Video, and it's up 7. Roxette, however, aren't quite so dynamic, but not quite crashing down, kind of slipping out of gear. This is Sleeping in My Car. Sleeping in My Car is down 1 for Roxette, sweeping rather neatly with fellow sweet Dr. Alban, who's up 1 place near the Magic Top 3. Look who's talking.
The latest show on MTV has moved to a brand new time. MTV's greatest hits. Still your favorite videos, still your favorite artists. At 1 and now at 8 CET every Monday to Friday. Only on MTV.
Mit E17, Capella, U96, Depeche Mode, Marusha, Bad Boys Blue, and more. Formal 1, 36 Turnaround Hits von Polystar. Völlig abgedreht.
Thank you. We have new videos from the Cranberries, an exclusive from Two Unlimited, and album previews from Van Morrison, or even Van Morrison, and Urban Species. We're talking about your weekly dose of First Look, and it's coming up next.
Jeff Fada, je crains des gueux, je vous prends tous ici un par un. Au début des années 80, je me souviens des soirées où l'ambiance était chaude et les mecs rentraient. Stan Smith sur pied, le regard froid, discutait la salle à nos trois quarts en cul roulé au pied du bras. Rayban sur la tête, sur vêtements taquini, pour les plus classes des mocassins nébuleux.
Je danse le mia, our hot tip from France where it's currently at the top of their pop chart. But we have today's medalists up now on MTV's European Top 20 Video Countdown, and Hathaway remains glued at number 3 with Rock My Heart. Stays firmly in third place, and the Buzz stays as Europe's runners-up. Still number one in Germany, but not doing quite well enough. This is Streets of Philadelphia. Well, do you think you know who's the continent's winner of the week? Well, if you're not sure, here's some clues. You should have worked out that Mariah Carey holds onto the continent's pole position with her cover of Harry Nilsson's Without You. Also on top in Belgium, Holland, Sweden, to name but a few. This is Europe's number one. Bye.